So when I'm using ConvertKit, there's a few things that I'm looking at. The first one I think all of us care about is list growth. How is my list growing month over month? And with Creator Network, it's never been easier. I mean, this is my number one source of leads right now. And the benefit is there are times when I'm playing with my kids or I'm at work, whatever it is, but I'm still growing my list. So anyone who's not using Creator Network, you're making life harder than it has to be on yourself. I've never seen a program that works this well and has this big of an impact on my business. If you're not familiar with the Creator Network, essentially it's a way for you to partner with other creators to join your list. So pretend there's Mike and Jill. If someone joins Mike's list, it will say, hey, do you also want to join Jill's? If the answer is yes, then Jill grows as Mike grows. So it's this ecosystem of creators supporting each other by recommending each other in their newsletters. Not everyone has time to be on social media begging people to get on their list all the time. But if you're in Creator Network and you make the right connections, you have this network of people, as per the name, that are helping you grow. This is my Creator Network profile, and you can see everyone who's recommending me here. So this person has a paid in full newsletter. They've sent me 451 subscribers. There's Mapped Out Monday by Nick True, 324 subscribers. Pat Flynn, one of my buddies, sent me 170. So it's great looking at this because you know who's supporting you and the growth that comes from it, but you shouldn't just stop at saying, hey, thanks for helping me grow my newsletter. These are partners, right? Maybe you do a webinar together or a speaking engagement, whatever it is, because you know you have something in common and they're supporting you, so you can take it offline as well. So with my creator profile, I actually made an update because originally I started with my position. Oh, I write for Entrepreneur Magazine. And I realized that's cute, but it doesn't talk about outcomes, right? So now I said, each week I share tips on how to make money, save time, and avoid burnout. Then I say, I'm a staff writer, Entrepreneur Magazine, biz dev consultant, and father of four. And I noticed my conversion rate has gone up since then. Because you can see how many views your profile is getting versus how many people are actually subscribing. It's gone up since I said, hey, look, here's what you'll get for being on my list, instead of me just trying to serve my ego by saying what I do.